10 Kilgore police officer investigating the theft of dozens of rifles and pistols at a local gun store. KDK's Annalise Coble tells us about the early morning burglary and why crime like this is not too uncommon.
The owner of Smitty's Firearms tell us he was alerted just after 4 a.m. on Wednesday that his store had been broken into. Police showed up just minutes after the alarm company called them. The thieves were gone, stealing more than $20,000 worth of guns.
They got about 25 modern sporting rifles, which are ARs and AKs, and four handguns that we've been able to determine right now.
The offenders pulled the door off the shop to get inside.
Well, this is common. It's kind of like a smash and grab. So basically, you know, they actually use a stolen vehicle to pull the door off. You know, they run in there, gather up the firearms, get into the vehicle, take off. When you're talking about seconds.
And although they made off with a lot of guns, they left behind fingerprints, giving Smith hope that they will be caught.
While robbing a store can carry some pretty hefty charges, Smith tells us stealing guns carries a lot more weight.
The people that did this crime committed a federal crime. The federal boys don't play with criminals. So they are facing some serious consequences.
Despite this major loss, Smith loves that his store is in this community.
We've never had any problems. Everything has been wonderful. This is just one of those blips that you can't predict.
Smith and police now hoping the stolen guns don't end up in the hands of violent criminals. In Kilgore, Annalise Coble, KETK News.
And this note to that story, if you have any information about this crime, please call the Kilgore Police Department or Ross County Crime Stoppers right now.